Okay, we will redirect users based on their roles. Suppose you have multiple users on your website, but your project requirement someone login. That same time we will redirect to their dashboard. Like if we have a multiple middleware, company manager, admin, login, but if someone login who is admin, it automatically go to admin, redirect to admin. If he is manager, then he would be manager to redirect dashboard. So we will open dashboard according to their role, but this name is going to only simple this page. You can see logout and login with normal user. You will see it will go to index page, but your admin don't want to see this front. They want to see admin dashboard. This is the dashboard. This is normal person. That's why it's not opening. Now, if I login as a user who is also a admin, this is the admin. Now, I don't want to see this index. I want to see this dashboard by default because I don't care about front end. So let's make it. First of all, let me make it login more beautiful. This is not right according to our website design. So open your resources view and our login is auth. Here is the login. Now open your home blade also and copy this row for breadcrumb and three more div. Just copy this. Okay, copy this and replace some. This is the breadcrumb. Delete it and paste it before three div. This is, that's it. Save it. Go to login page. Okay, this is the error because we don't need to this type of, yes, right here, login. Reload. Now you can see here is your breadcrumb and everything. You can make it more beautiful as you want, but for now I think this is okay. So let's go to the programming. When user is login, it must be redirect to dashboard which related to the test user. So for that, close this both of blade, open controller of login, that means login controller. Here you will create a new function, protected function. You will comment this line because we are not using this line. Place of this line, you will use protected function. Authenticated. Inside this you will pass parameter request and user. That's it. Okay. Here you will just try to return what is going on here. Just see user. Okay, now someone will be login and return user info. Let me show you. Reload, login, and here data of my thing. Now logout, try with any other login, try with a normal user, and here is role is null. That's it, the main point. Okay, now log out again, go to your login controller. We are not using this actually we need here check the what is the user role. So we use here is role equal to admin. Actually what is this? This is the this is actually app user and is role. This is meaning of this line, this function. Okay, and where is this? Yes, right, user model. Open this. Here is our function. We are getting here role of that user who is trying to login, and we are asking his admin. Then return redirect to dashboard slash admin. Else if he is not admin, then redirect to simple home page. That's it. Reload. Now try to log in with normal user login, and you are the front page. Let me try to open admin. No, you can't because you are not admin. Now your main admin try to login. So login with admin, it will go to admin dashboard. That's it. This is the redirect user according to role. Okay, thank you guys. See you in the next video. Thank you.